It was not smart on my part. Got some light up in here. So now, I'm gonna light that stuff on fire. There you go. Now if that doesn't work right away from your first arrow, do it a couple times. That way, you know, shoot it a couple times places. That way it burns that stuff up. Let's light that up so we can see what we're doing. It is dark. Excellent. Storm guard sanctum complete. Summit relic map found. And there's our GPS, because we got the treasure map, which reveals all the collectible items on the map. So that's the last thing we need to get. Which it's out there somewhere, so. We have to come back and get to that, because I don't see a way from here now. That one always throws me off, because it's out there in the middle of nowhere. Is there an easy way down from here? That wasn't good. Completely missed that jump. Missed it again. Jeez, you didn't think I'd ever played this game before. Dodge kill. We got pain tolerance. Yes. Alright, so let's get us out of here. Let's head back in, wait, just in case we miss something. This one always throws me off. And it's so far away you can't even see it. Let's go ahead and hurt. There's no way to get to it from there, so we'll find it eventually. get out of here. Before we go any further, I want to go to the camp. And I want to backtrack and go get a tomb that we can now access to get everything. So let's see if we can fast travel from this camp. Yes, we can. Fast travel. And let's see this tomb. That tomb. I believe it might be the mountain village tomb. We need to raid that one anyway, so let's just go ahead and grab that one. Trying to mark that tomb that we need to grab. Where I'm at, which is, figures it's all the way up there. We'll go by and check this tomb first, though. Sometimes there's enemies back in here. This is it, but we're gonna check. Double check anyway. Oh, alright, that's not the tomb. Alright, so we're gonna continue on to the tomb that we actually need on here. Now, if it's not this tomb that we can access, it definitely is the other. get some of these rope kills. Not that way though. Alright, I'll just pop my achievement for that. It's called Get Over Here from Mortal Kombat for some of you old school gamers. You remember that? And that is rope pull 5 enemies off ledges to their death. Crap. Yeah, this guy's shooting us from there. That guy just freaking disappear on me. Looks that way. Chicken dinner. Crap. What did you do that for? Walk across the beam, Laura. I didn't get this tomb last time. I do not remember. Kill me. I hate leaving loot behind. Down there, I just like to make sure everything is where it needs to be. I don't think this is the tomb.